SBC content galore, ladies and gentlemen. Today we've got two new SBCs that you can see on your screen right now. We have got the year in review player pick and the mixed campaign player pick as well. Hopefully looking forward to it. Let's get right on to it in today's Rock Paper Stat. If you guys are looking to pick up some cheap, fast and reliable FUT23 coins, then be sure to check out my coin sponsor, U7Buy. Don't forget to use the discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off your order. All of the links are down below. Jackie boy, how are we doing, my friend, on this fine Wednesday morning?
Doing well, mate. Very well indeed. Excited to be involved in another episode of Rock Paper Stat, and excited for England to batter, I think it's Senegal, isn't it?
I think it's going to be a hard game. Hard game. I almost got the prediction right. Apparently, someone said I said it'd be 4-0 against the US, which I can't remember ever saying, because I thought I said it was going to be a difficult matchup. I said 3-1 against Wales. Obviously, they didn't actually manage to get a goal, but I thought the way it's been going, like you'd think there'd be like a penalty thrown in there, Bale but puts it away. Do you know what I mean? Like one of those sort of instances.
I mean, they had a couple of options. I mean, don't forget they hit the bar.
I actually can't remember, to be honest.
Was that USA?
USA Pulisic absolutely screamed.
Yeah, that's it. That's what I'm thinking.
But yeah, nevertheless, it is what it is. I actually think it could be a lot tighter, this one. I think it could be 2-0, 2-1, obviously depending on the team that we put out, which is obviously something that's been put into question. My fantasy, my World Cup FPL is in dire straits, mate, because I didn't realise that the French would completely jiggle their team around. Missing points left, right and centre. I had like a 25-point cushion, but that has been sadly taken away from me because I captained Mbappe, who got a grand total of 2 points yesterday against Tunisia. So devastating. Nevertheless, that is not what this video is about. Hope you guys are looking forward to some Rock Paper Stats. Smash a like if you are, guys. The support is so appreciated. It really does help out. If you haven't seen some of the previous videos we've uploaded, we have been uploading daily, so be sure to go check them out on the channel. You can just click on my name and it'll bring you over there, see the other videos. Or of course, you could just go back and sift through. If you guys haven't already subscribed, be sure to do so. Drop a notification bell as well so you don't miss an upload. And of course, check out my coin sponsor, U7Buy. The link down below and discount code FISH will get you the most money off your order. Leave your predictions for the England-Senegal game down in the comments below. We have got some Rock Paper Stat for you guys today. We'll be opening up some promo packs. And then, of course, the year in review and the mixed campaign player pick as well. Jack, in those instances, when I open those up, seeing as people think it's unfair, I will let you open up any pack you want. So you could do an SBC pack if you want. You can do a 50K, 45K, any pack you like, mate. The choice is, of course, yours. You could open up the same one if you wanted to. Guys, there's always that option. Because there's a lot of comments get thrown around like, oh, it's unfair you do this. Guys, I can't get the video in. I can't get the picks in without this happening, because I can't force my opponent to open up the exact same pick. It's just because they need the content as well. But I want to get the video out for you guys. So that is just the reason it happens. It's not me trying to get a competitive edge or anything like that. Already got one. Absolute big brain at Rock Paper Stat, aren't I? So, Jack, without further ado, let's get going. Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Paper.
You get to start me.
Oh, mate, this is, again, that ain't old saying, it's not what you want to see.
It's not what you want to see,
mate. It's not what you want to see.
Okay, mate, so we're going to do 7.5k packs for the first like 8 points or so. Then we'll progress into some 25k packs, stock up the club a little bit. I actually managed to pack a tradable Van der Sar out of one of these recently. If you guys haven't seen that, be sure to check that video out. Go ahead, mate, fire us away.
Here we go. All right. We will kick things off with a goalkeeper. Lovely stuff. I'll go for a bit of rock, paper, passing, 82.
Okay, that's nice.
Not two. That's nice, all right.
Paid 10 points today, by the way, mate. That's yours. Starting with your point right there.
There we go. Love to see it.
Very nice. Oh, I've got some items to deal with, have I? There we go. Thank you. Beautiful. Tifo, kits, whatever else that is. Okay, 1-0 to you, Jack. Yeah. So yeah, let me get a prediction from you, mate. England, Senegal, what do you think it's going to be?
I think we'll go through. I'm hoping when we come up against like a better opponent, we're going to really put our right foot forward, I suppose. But
yeah,
like when you play against like,
you hope
Wales,
we hit our peak. You hope, this is the thing. You don't
we
want to peak
naff against
groups.
Wales to you, begin you with.
You don't want. Yeah, we were. We had all the possession and stuff like that, though.
Yeah,
so that's not
it's a little bit worrying.
To sniff that.
We definitely grow into games, but it's definitely a bit worrying that we can't do that straight away. If a team starts fast against us, it could be too late.
No team's really been that quick off the mark. I'm going to rock paper pace, by the way, 88. 88. But I feel like, yeah, you don't want to peak in the groups. You want to kind of ascend as you go through the tournament. Yeah, and it just does. Right. It does just depend on what. Because it is slower. The World Cup is a lot slower pace. Did I win that, by the way, with 88
Yes, you did, mate. Yeah.
Yeah.
And what was that? 80, I think 80...
88.
I think you did, yeah. So I thought it was physical for some reason in my head. But I'm pretty sure you did.
Yeah. So, sorry. I'll let you finish and I'll give my 2 cents on it afterwards. It is your stat, though.
Okay. I will go for a bit of... Oh, my Lord. This is bad. I'm going to have to risk it. Rock, paper, defending 76.
77.
Oh,
what a pack. What a pack this is, by the way. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I've got 7 players in that. One of them's a walkout and the other one's a board.
Ooh.
Chesney, mate. Absolute unit. Keeping
some save, by the way.
His double penalty. His double save on the penalty was absolutely marvellous.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Obviously, the missus is Polish. Mm-hmm. So she was all over the place yesterday.
Poland got lucky as well.
They did. I got a very stern look for saying, I won't lie to you, you don't deserve to go through. Because but it's true though, isn't it? Because it is true because they haven't played well. Yesterday was very flattering. It was a very flattering scoreline to them, I think.
Yeah.
That's 2-1 there, by the way, mate, isn't it?
Yes, it is. In my favour. Mm-hmm.
Sorry, we keep getting distracted. So your prediction, England versus Senegal. Give me a score.
I'm going to go for a bit. I'm going to go 2-1, mate.
2-1. Okay. I think that's exactly the same as I said. So yeah, I can agree with that. Rock, paper, physical, 82.
Matched you, Henri.
Rollover. Oh, boy, oh, boy.
This is where I can break the point back. We love
you
to
can,
see it.
You can. It does, however, shift the first SBC pack back in my favour. We've got a French centre forward. It's bloody Benzema from a 7.5k pack. Can you, Adam and Eve, it? That is premium fodder, ladies and gentlemen. It's what you want to see. It is worth a juicy penny. A juicy penny, a pretty penny. What is your physical, mate?
What did yours begin with?
A 7. What have you got?
Enzo Fernandez, baby.
With what?
80. Don't troll me.
No, I'm not trolling you.
You dare troll me here.
I think I'm going to cut it.
Really?
Yeah, I think so.
Bold, man. It's worth this. I mean, this completely turns in my favour, doesn't it?
It does, yeah. Please be good. Oh my God, it's so flipping good. You'd be absolutely pants down on this one, buddy.
My God.
Rock, paper, physical, 89.
I'm not gonna make Jake have to bleep me out.
You can call me
for God's sake, man.
If you want. I don't mind. You can call me what you want. I think you can call me.
What's that then? 4-1.
It's 4-1, buddy, yeah.
Nah, mate.
That's hilarious.
It's rigged. I know what you guys are saying in the comment section below. Sometimes you need an alternate perspective to see the troubles that are facing you. Jesus.
Oh, jeez Louise. So basically, guys, get your comments down below. That's been the longest little bit of waffle we could have. We spread it across the grand total of 5 points so far. but yeah, long story short, I think Senegal's going to be far harder than any opposition we face. And I can only hope and pray that there's a very massive upset and France get knocked out in this next round coming up. That would be the absolute ideal situation.
I mean, it's possible. It's possible.
So it is definitely possible. Anything's possible, mate. It's just one game now, isn't it? But
yeah,
Mbappe is just an absolute worry. An absolute worry.
Yeah. I'm going to go for a bit of rock, paper, passing 77.
Can I just say, by the way, 2 walkouts from 7.5k packs in relatively quick succession is very decent. What was your passing?
77.
Oh my God, I've got 80, bro.
Oh my God.
What is happening here?
My
pick next, mate. I'm going to have to just have a quick little break here because my nose is just... Okay then, Jack. So we progress. We've got 2 more of these.
Yeah.
So this one, then the one after. This is my stats, and then I will be opening up the first of the SBC packs. Oh, okay. For a second there, I thought I managed to get Lukaku, which would have been pretty decent.
Crikey. Give me some luck.
This is awful. Rock, paper, dribbling, 81.
Oh my days, it's just happening again. I got 80.
Oh no.
I'm not cutting here because I can redo another whenever you do your big pack. I can cut then. Or on a bandit okay. or something.
Yeah.
Is this the last
have
pack?
Have you decided what pack you're going to do in conjunction with my
I'll have a look in the SBCs, but I'll have a look. Oh my days, I thought this guy was gonna be good. I'm gonna go for a bit of rock, paper, shooting 81, and let me guess, you've got 82.
No, I haven't. I had two really good stats, though. I could have done really well with physical. Actually, three. Defending, physical, or passing. But luckily for you, my highest shot was 76. Ooh, so that does get you out of the danger zone, mate. Because I was going to say it could have been a clean sweep and I might have been able to get you 10-0.
Yeah.
Okay, mate. So let's go ahead. Get into the SBC store. Have a look at what you're going to do and I'll build up my first SBC pack. Right then. Here we go, Jack. Submitting it now. Both opening up the same pack. What a rare treat.
Indeed, indeed, mate.
It's my stat? It is, yeah. Okay. I'm not going to bandit it.
Oh, I'm not
gonna
really?
Do that. No, I'm not. I feel like it's kind of dread. Ah, stuff it, I will. You said really, I'm going to do it.
Well done.
Get the bandit in. Why not?
Luring in, ladies and gentlemen.
Get the bandit in. All right, in three. I'll open mine first. You can open up yours after, okay?
Yeah.
Go. Let's see it. Show me something big, please. Oh, God. So bad. Although, actually, hold a minute. Hold on a second. What? Do I remember this card being exceptionally expensive? Hold the phone there. TCH.
Who is it?
Tushmeni.
What is ones to watch?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right, mate. That's a spenny card, that is.
He was spenny. He's not so spenny anymore, but it's a decent card to have. We are going to have to go with... This is so... Oh, I'm just worried, but I'm going to have to say Rock, Paper, Physical, 86.
Okay, here we go. So what can I get in this? Ones to watch, Rule Breakers, and something else?
I don't actually know, if I'm being honest with you. I've got no idea.
Right,
Rule Breakers, Ones to Watch, well, they're the two I've got in my pack.
How has that not beaten you? For flip's sake.
What did you get?
Brozovic. You bandited this, didn't you?
I did.
Cut.
Okay. I'm actually slightly concerned because 86 physical is not that good.
Oh my God. Please, 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 I beg. I beg, right, 50k. Here we go. Yeah,
50k is going to annihilate me. I don't think I've got a chance against the 50k.
Nah, that's a lie. I definitely don't. Mate. German centre back. Go on. What did you say? Oh my God. What did you say?
86.
Ah, this is game over for me, mate. This is.
I don't think so.
Oh, I've matched ya. Markow of 86. Anyone else got more? No. Can I open up the player picks as well or not?
No chance. Absolutely no chance, mate. Okay, right. So we're going to have to do a rollover then. It's got to be a 50k pack again, right?
Yeah.
This is for 3 points now, effectively. Well, no, not effectively. It just is for 3 points.
This could get me right back in the running.
Yeah. Well, and the rest, mate, because it would actually put you joint with me. You're doing a 50k, yeah?
Yeah, 50k.
You could do yours first.
I'll do mine first. Come on, please. Someone good. Oh, it's a hero. Argentinian striker.
Is he so?
Yeah. It's okay. I want someone better than that, though. Oh, we got a decent stat there.
Okay.
So it has to be physical, yeah?
It does, yeah.
Okay, rock, paper, physical, 85.
I can't cut this. Haven't got a walkout, which is not great. Got Raheem Snow's Foden. Yeah, that's all yours, mate.
Yes, come on.
That is devastating.
Absolutely gutting. 5-all, is it?
Yeah, it is. 5-all, mate. 5 apiece.
All right. Here we go, mate. What packs are we opening up now?
We will do... Well, you've got to do... If you can do another pack of your choice, I need to go and build up the year in review pick.
Okay.
Boy, oh boy. It's not looking good for me, though. It's not looking good now. That is so annoying.
Let's do it. Oh my lord, here we go. Have you opened up one of these yet?
I haven't, mate, no.
They're pretty decent considering... Well, they're good for people that have discarded a lot of SBCs over the course of the year so far, which I have, obviously. Right. It's my go, isn't it?
It's your go, your pick.
El Bandito, my friend.
Okay.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Please be a good stat. Please be a good stat. It is absolutely blimming awful, bro.
Oh, no.
Oh, my life. Two dynamic duo cards. One I've already got, so I'm obviously going to be taking this Rodrigo. I'm trying to work out what would be the best stat here. Like, I've got Suarez, which has 84 physical. But I've got Rodrigo that has 84 shooting and 85 dribbling. But I feel like physical... These are promo cards I've got to remember. I'm going for 85 dribbling. Screw it.
85 dribbling. Can we beat it? Oh, we can. We absolutely can. 88, buddy. Raheem, the mother trucking dream, Benzema.
Oh, my days. Would you have been 84 physical?
Yes, 85 physical I had, and I had 85 shooting with Becker. Yeah. This Becker rule breakers card. Who was better, Sterling or Becker?
Becker rule breakers. Oh, that guy. Becker was an SBC. Wasn't Sterling as well?
Yeah, Sterling was as well.
I'll take Sterling, mate.
Would you? Yeah, I think I'm going to. I don't think I'm ever going to use that card. So let's take Raheem the Dream. That is...
Why have I done that?
7-4.
I already cut, didn't I?
Yeah, you can't cut on your own band anymore.
Mask, mate, next time.
But, okay, right. We'll go 25k packs, mate. You're going to mask me. I will go for... Defending. Yeah.
Come on, please.
And I'm going to blindfold you for your pack as well, okay?
Wow, get that one in there, didn't you?
Yeah.
Get that one in early. Would you say defending?
I did.
Shock, Jack's asking what the stat was again.
Yeah, exactly. I've got 81.
See you later, bro. I've got 82. Well done, Jackie boy. Well done. Right, Very nice. That's one back. Okay. We could even things up, actually. Could even things up, but then the stat is in your...
No, because it's 7-5 at the moment, because you lost a point for your bandit, don't forget.
Yeah, but it was 5-all initially, wasn't it?
5-all. So I took a point away from you, which made the score 7-4.
Oh, yeah, then you added 2, you joker.
Yeah.
So it's now... 7-5. Oh, freaking hell. So right, you want me blindfolded as well? I'll go defending.
You go defending as well. Okay.
Yeah, it kept me in good stead, that one. Just a centre back or CDM? It's a CDM. Oh, it's all right, you know. It's all right so far. Rock, paper. Defending, 83.
It's all yours.
Yes.
7-6.
7-6, baby.
Okay.
7-6.
Right. Another 25k pack.
You'd have been finished. This would have been match point if I'd won that bandit.
It would have been, but you'd have already lost had I won mine.
Wow.
So.
Another 25,
Swings and roundabouts, mate. Yeah, 25k pack. Please just give me somebody usable here. Come on. Oh. Rock, paper, passing, 83.
Done, mate. Yeah. Ah, for flip's sake. And we can't use the picks, can we, in there?
Nah, no picks. They're just irritating at this point. They were really good at the start, but now they're just so irritating.
Yeah, not wrong. All right. Oh, please. Come on, Jackie boy, we can do this. Swiss centre mid, Sal. Oh, God. Rock... paper defending 85.
I think it's gonna be all yours. It is all yours.
Okay, so
8-7 then, is it?
7. Yeah. Oh god. Please.
I'm getting a little bit nervous, I can't lie.
Starting to get a little bit shaky.
I'm getting a little bit shaky. LaBush. Okay. Come on. Right, just need this point. One more, then we're good. This point, one more, and we're good.
Break it back. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Oh, this... I think that's pretty good, you know. Oh, actually, it's not... It's not as good as I remember. Oh, sugar. Rock, paper, shot. 83.
Oh, that's heartbreaking. That's heartbreaking. 82, man. 82. You have so much luck here when it comes to like the fine...
the fine margins.
Fine margins, mate. It's insane. One on so many stats. It's a joke. Right, this is match point for you, innit?
It is.
Come on. Don't give him a stat that you can win with. Centre back. Ah, yeah. Rock, paper, defending 87.
Wow. Who the hell was that guy?
Thiago Silva.
Damn. Nice. Yeah, it's all yours, bro.
Lovely.
9-8. Gosh, I just need this win. Not even least, just the fact it's costing unnecessary FIFA points here. Just prolonging the inevitable. Yeah. Come on, let's see something good here, please. Come on. Show me something good. It's not actually going to be good. Actually bad. Yeah, this is mud. Rock, paper, pace, 88.
93, baby! No. Come on!
Would you have beaten 82 shooting?
No.
Oh,
no, I would not.
Devastating.
Right, so what's the score?
9-9! This is it, match point, buddy.
Here we go. Match point. Let's flipping do this. In my hands. 350 FIFA points, ladies and gentlemen. The comeback of dreams is about to be completed. What have we got here? Please be a good stat. I think that's a decent stat, isn't it? Oh, it's decent-ish. Oh, it's still a little bit worrying. I'm not going to lie. I'm scared to say it. Rock, paper, defending. 85.
That's really good. Unless I get like a Jimenez or something like that, I think you're good. We do have a walkout though, so there's a chance.
No.
It's a Portuguese centre back by the name of Ruben Dias. What are you saying, bro? What are you saying? Cometh the hour, cometh the man. Do not put me against the wall, ladies and gentlemen, because I am like a rata. I will go for your neck. I will go for your neck and I will get myself out of it. This is what he does.
Well done, my friend. Well done.
I went full Rio Ferdinand. It should be illegal. This is what he does.
Oh, my days. No.
I sent that, honestly. Did I send you that meme? It was like Rio Ferdinand doing that. And it's like your grandparents when he switches from HDMI 1 to HDMI 2. This is what he does.
No.
It should be illegal. Oh, what an ending.
Gutted.
Honestly, that is why we love this series, bro. That is why we love this series. And if it had gone the other way around, I would hope you did the same thing because you just got to take those moments. Guys, I am elated with that. I thought I could see it slipping through my fingers. See it all sliding away like I was Oasis, mate. Honestly. Jack, unlucky, mate. We do have to go get some Discord sorted out, ladies and gentlemen. We're not going to absolutely crucify Jack for that because that was some ending right there. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed that. So Jack, let's go get some players in and you're gonna get a player out. All right then, Jack. So in descending order, we have got Nakata, Brozovic and Milito on the line here today. Do you want spiel or no spiel?
No spiel.
Milito's a striker straight down the middle.
It's a card I got in a hero pack the other day, mate.
Is it the most expensive one? Is it Nakata?
It's Nakata. Yeah, it's Nakata.
It feels a little bit dirty getting you there after that.
The only benefit is, I suppose, he is from a pack, and I won't really use him all too often.
It's still, if you ever have to go buy that player again, you still got to put the coins out there.
Exactly.
You still got to put the coins out there. All right, mate, go ahead, chuck him into an SBC and let us know once you've got him out of there. That is unfortunate. All right then, Jack, you've got him in. Now get him the hell out.
Yeah, here we go. Submitted away, mate.
Thank you all so much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. Make sure you drop your comments down below of your score predictions. But yeah, for now, I've been Oakley. That's me, Jack. You've been fantastic as always. Take care of yourselves. Have a great day. I'll catch up with you all soon. Adios. I'll be the same. Au revoir. Adieu. Goodbye. Peace.
Peace.